And I told Mel, I believe the reason for that is that Uncle Dan, I know most of y'all probably know him, but he is saying at so many weddings, so many funerals, so many churches, never taking one penny for this. And I really believe the reason he still has that voice is because he has let God use him in a special way in our community.
Amen.
And I really treasure the fact that I can call Dallas my Uncle Dallas too. I truly believe he is really a gift from God. And Dallas, I know I speak for everybody, but I really appreciate how you've been so faithful and how you've used your voice and your talent to the glory of Jesus Christ. You're a great man. And I don't know how long you'll be with us, but I want you to know I'm never
going to be with you. Don't rush him off. Dallas, he ain't saying something, is he?
Okay, bye, Uncle Dallas.
I just want you at the next reunion, just remember me.
Y'all need to sing bass. It's bass sing, too. We're going to do Daddy sing bass. And we used to do this when y'all would come over there.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I remember that song. Dad sing bass.
Mama sang tenor.
You sing the bass. You sing bass.
We'll share them.
We'll share them. Yeah. Okay, we got it.
We're going to share them. We would normally be doing this with a guitar and banjo.
Nobody brought one.
He taught me to sing bass too.
I remember when I was a lad, times were hard and things we sang. But there's a silver lining behind every cloud. Just four people, that's all we were, trying to make a living out of black land dirt. We get together in a family circle, singing loud.
Sing bass.
Go. Mama's
saying dinner.
Me and the brother John right there, singing a hell of a soul. One of these days, and it won't be long, I'm gonna join them in a song. I'm gonna join the family circle.
Thank you.